Our success story this week takes us to Portland, Maine, and to the state's only biodiesel manufacturer. Maine Standard Biofuels has been up and running for 10 years. Today, they collect used cooking oil from over 1,000 restaurants across New England before bringing it back to their facility to be purified and processed. A public station on-site dispenses biodiesel, every gallon of which significantly reduces greenhouse gas emissions. And it's clear to see businesses in the Pine Tree State believe in the biofuel too. Casco Baylines uses it to fuel their ferries, and Oakhurst Dairies uses it in their trucks too.
Maine Clean Communities has really helped us link with other fleets in the region, and that's allowed us as a small business to expand our market, which is something that I think would be very difficult to do on our own.
The company is also looking into other ways to replace petroleum in products like cleaners and degreasers, proving that going green goes beyond the pump.